Who will win a fight, Multiversus? Nah, in no way, bro. Who will win a fight? Saitama is here, bro. Like, dude, whoever made this list is just a dumbass. Dark Bane. Man, I wonder who wins. Dark Bader or One Punch Man? Okay, does anyone speed run? A quick speed run. All right, let's go. The Deep Mike. Oh my god. Yu-Yu Hama. Dr. Manhattan. Yu-Yu Hama. Sorry. Captain America, Thor. Yoda Saitama. Bakihama Itachi. I think Bakihama souls, in my opinion. But Itachi has like magic powers and shit. Naruto Baryon Mode or Goku, bam. Superman the Flash, super bam. Johnny Silverhand, Kung Fu Panda. I think Kung Fu Panda wins, sadly. Alucard Raiden. Isn't Alucard a vampire? He can't die, I'm pretty sure. Raiden actually, but Raiden has like electric powers. Yasuo or Iron Man? I'm gonna hold with Iron Man on this one. Boba Fett, Black Adam. You know what, let's just go for Black Adam for this one. Neo, Geralt of Rivia. Geralt, probably. Tanjiro or Jason? Oh, man. Gee, I wonder who wins. I want to say with Tanjiro wins, sadly. Dr. Strange Reaper. Man, who wins? Mexican guy with shotguns or wizard that can spawn shit and fly? Garu Negan. Garu. I don't know if it's Negan or Negan. I don't know. I never watched Walking Dead that far. Omni-Man or Metro-Man? Omni-Man. Metro-Man's not even that strong. Jotaro or Soldier Boy? Jotaro. Frank Castle, Arthur Morgan. I don't even know who these are. But I'm assuming they're just humans. Dio Brando or the Terminator? Dio Brando. He can stop time. The Terminator doesn't even... Dude, the Dio Brando is literally can stop time as a vampire. No, this is stupid. Shut up, losers. Ultron? What do you mean so? He can stop time. What do you mean so? Ultron or Agent 47? Ultron, bro. Oh, there's a robot. I don't even know what this. Killer Bee. I like Killer Bee more. Fuck him. The Wolf, Sekiro, Luffy. Fuck it. Aurelion Sol, Minato. A space dragon or Naruto guy. Space Dragon wins, sadly. Genji or Eren Jaeger? Man, that's a hard one, I'm gonna say. I have to go with Eren Jaeger, sadly. I don't think Genji's faster. Yeah, but I think you forget the fact that Genji cannot become a fucking 12-meter long titan, bro. Homelander or Thanos? Dude, Homelander's not even that strong. Homelander's not even that strong. His universe is just shit. Doomslayer or Adam Smasher? Doomslayer, no? Probably. Mark Deadpool. Batman or Jonathan Joestar? I mean, Omni-Man destroys. I think Omni-Man wins, yes. I think you guys are right. Arthur Morgan or Deadpool, sadly.
Omni-Man slams that fucking fraud.
Garu or Itachi? Garu. Garu wins. I know it's gonna sound crazy, but I read the manga and I actually know what Garu does. And I'm pretty sure he beat Itachi. I'm pretty sure. Dio Brando or Ultron? Okay, so robot or vampire? What wins? Robot or what vampire? If it's a comics, it's Ultron. Yeah, but no one has read the comics. Yeah, but Dio can stop time, though. Wouldn't stopping time just gives you, like, a super... Like, the thing is... Here's the thing. Here's what this argument evolves in. If... Can he kill Ultron in those 12 seconds that he's... You know, stop time. I don't think so. So I think the answer is Ultron. Gerald of the Rivia or Thor? Thor, I think. I don't think Gerald has any powers. Does Gerald have any powers? I don't think so, right? He's just a human. Batman or Jujiro Hanma? Jujiro Hanma sadly wins. I'm sorry, he's like the strongest human ever. Alucard or Doomslayer? Ha! I think Doomslayer. Superman and Iron Man? I mean, it's not even a close, bro. Arelion Sol or Ichigo? Here's the thing. Arelion Sol is a champ from League of Legends that literally is a space dragon that created the universe. I'm pretty sure a lot of things just get filtered by him. Hulk or Saitama? Here's the thing. You guys say Saitama, right? But the thing is, isn't Hulk literally unkillable? Isn't Hulk quite literally unkillable? Like, canonically, not in the Marvel movies. But like, isn't it in the comics, like, the Hulk pretty much... Okay, you guys are right. Saitama's better, probably. I just think, like, Hulk, Kuda, Aaron, or Saitama. Okay. Okay. Let's just forward ahead. Let's just get this over with. Ultra Superman. I don't know about this one. I think Superman probably wins, no? Thanos or Black Adam? Dude, Thanos. Like, this is just... obvious. Thanos is actually really strong, dude. Thanos beat half the fucking... like, dude, the thing is, here's the thing. If we say that Black Adam beats Thanos, does that mean that Black Adam solves the Marvel Universe? I don't think so. Yeah, Thanos is just strong. I think you guys don't understand that Thanos is not just purple guy. Naruto, Sage, or Aurelion Sol is stronger. Doomslayer or Thor? I think Thor wins. I think the thing is with Doomslayer is that I think at the end of the day, Doomslayer is just a monster hunter. But Doomslayer slays gods? Does he? Really? So Doomslayer is like Kratos, I guess. I guess Doomslayer wins. Deadpool or Luffy? I think Deadpool, sadly, yeah. I think Luffy's pretty shit. Omni-Man or Garu? Garu wins, sadly. Omni-Man gets soloed. Omni-Man isn't even that strong, man. He's not even that strong, Chatters. Okay, it depends. Are we gonna base ourselves on just the shows? Or are we gonna base ourselves on the manga too? Because if it's manga, then it's Gaara. If it's just a show, then it's Omni-Man. I'm not choosing Omni-Man because he has a bigger ass. No, that's just stupid. Shut up. If you include manga, you have to include comics. Cosmic Omni-Man is wild too? Okay, so I'm gonna leave this one to you. One or two, what do you guys think? I think two, but what do you guys think? I see more twos than ones, so I guess we all agree that Gaara's is stronger, yeah. Thanos or Doomslayer? I think Doomslayer. Right? I think Doomslayer wins. Goku or Deadpool? Goku. That's obvious. This is pretty obvious, I think. Superman or Garu? Garu wins, I think. I think, ironically, Garu probably wins. Well, then again, if we're gonna talk about Superman, then we're gonna have to talk about the strongest version of Superman. So, Superman wins, I think. Because Superman, I think Superman pretty much...
beating Goku. Nobody beating Goku. Tell me someone beating Goku. That's right, you fucking can't.
Saitama beats Goku, and I think Garu beats Goku too. Superman ain't beating One Punch Man. Garu almost did. No, but the strongest Superman could... Dude... I think it's like, I don't know, I don't want to nerd out. I don't want to be like super, you know? But Superman is really strong in the comics too. Like really, really, really strong. Just throw that mineral. See the thing, he's a couple misconception though. Kryptonite is his weakness. But in the strongest version of Superman, Kryptonite does nothing to him. Dude, you know how I know this? Because I'll tell you. I have a screenshot of the comics. Because I say because it looks funny. Let me show you. I saved this picture so I can post it under... like women's tweets, but that's besides the point. Yeah, this has the point. besides the point. Okay, so I'm gonna leave it to you.
You absolutely cannot include comics, otherwise Comic-Arma Superman Prime 1 million are universe creators and destroyers. They are reality warpers. Dr. Manhattan is also a reality warper's currently on par with six-dimensional beings like the Monitors.
Yeah, but the thing is, it's like, Garu did that too, though. Garu got so strong, he literally, like, bent time and shit. Like, both of them are on the same level. So, one or two, you guys choose. I think it's hard for me, I don't know. The thing is, Garu almost beat Saitama too.
Superman better cause Garu isn't even in Fortnite cause he's a fraud.
I can't agree with that logic. Saitama or Aurelion Sol? Now, here's the thing. I think Saitama beats him. Aurelion's really strong too, though. He's the creator of the universe. But Saitama has proven to be able to do that too. Superman or Doomslayer? I think Superman here, right? I think it's pretty obvious. I think if this, like, yeah. Dude, no way it's gonna be... Oh. Well, shit. I mean, man, I don't wanna get... I don't wanna get logical, right? I don't wanna get logical, but... Oh, here we go again, man. Like, at least it's not gonna be Goku versus Saitama. Okay, now, who's the strongest, though?
The question returns. Which of these characters is in Fortnite?
Shut the fuck up. No, let's not count for this one. The Fortnite version don't matter. Yeah, but Goku beats Superman, though. Yeah, so this was just unfair. This is what's unfair because we all knew it was gonna how it was gonna end. Like, this lit sucks because we all knew it was gonna be Saitama winning. Dr. Manhattan could have won too, but I can't forget he was Dr. Manhattan, to be honest. I thought it was just a meme of like source. It came to me in a dream. You know, that's like the only thing I know this image for. Who the hell is Steve Jobs? Nah, bro. This guy's put Superman below Goku. They don't know. Now what, chatters? Now what do we do? Dude, no, I'm not watching a 5-minute video. Okay, well. Coughing baby!
We're host extraordinaire for this extravaganza! And let me welcome you to the Exhibition! In today's match, we have two unbelievably strong guys! So much so that it's almost a joke! In this corner, we have
the. Yeah, the question is.
The not so disguised disguise wearer, the eyeball laser shooting Superman! In the other corner, we have the Cape Baldy, the most fearsome man in rubber kitchen gloves.
Now, yeah, that's cool and all. Who beats who? That's cool and all. Question is, chatters, right? The question that everyone's asking is, can any of these people outsmoke Snoop Dogg?
The extremely average.
I don't think so.
Saitama! Now, what makes these guys so freaking strong? Superman has those nifty alien genes. No, not those. No. I mean genes, like the...
Why am I watching this?
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
No way.
This man's got the chlorophyll for the gains.
Wow.
Absorbing
the
rippy skin cancer from the sun, he gets cut like a marble statue. Saitama, on the other hand, got strong from the lack of logic or science. He takes the old, if you believe hard enough anything is possible adage, and went running with it. Literally. With a crazy workout regimen that would cause more injury than gains, kind of like CrossFit, he became, bald. Powers, you ask? No, you don't need that. Just be so un-
Oh, wait, it's an animation, really. Wow, very cool.
Well, there. I'm going to stop right where you are.
Huh? I'm in the middle of hero work. I'll sign the autographs later.
What are you, some kind of hero?
What are you, some kind of One Punch Man?
Just a guy.
Fucking hell.
Well, you're doing a sloppy job. You've caused too much damage in the process. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Okay, just get soloed. Why am I watching?
No way!
He wins! The cameraman, no way!
And you said I did a sloppy job.
So he just wins! Literally!
You're able to withstand all of my
blows. But BTTV is like a third party thing.
This is not
your
team
will soon fire this loss.
Where was I going?
No, right! They had a sale today!
Well, score one for Paul.
I mean, shit, it was pretty obvious. I don't want to be that guy. Good video, I guess, but it was quite obvious, dude. Like, it doesn't take you rocket science. And also, shit video, because they didn't count, like, the super broken Superman, bro.